And there it goes again.
Hello? Yes, this is Tracy Turnbad. Hello, Mr. Pinky.
Mr. Pinky? The Mr. Pinky? As in Mr. Pinky's head behind him?
One close, or one of the guys.
You want to hire me as your exclusive spokesgirl in fashion effigy? What's an effigy?
No clue.
That's very flattering, but I'm afraid all business must go through my agent. It would be our pleasure. We'll be right over, Mr. Pinky. Goodbye.
Agent? Well, I don't know any agents. How about a nice parole officer?
Mother, put that thing down. I'm taking my new agent to the FBI away and then out on the town.
Who, me? Tracy Turnbull, fame has gone to your head and left you wacky. You need a top shelf professional. Who handled the Gabor sisters? Well, who didn't?
No.
Mama. There's a great big world out there I know nothing about. When things get rough, a girl needs her mother.
Oh, honey, I'll be right by your side if that's what you want. But together we'll claw your way to the top. But could we do it over the phone? I haven't been out of this apartment since Mindy Eisenhower rolled her hose and bumped her pants.
Mother, step inside!